South Florida hasn't exactly been a hotbed for competitive swimming. But over the past few years, One Miami High School has taken leaps and bounds to develop some of the best swimmers in the country, and they're starting to see the results.
From non-existent to ultra-relevant, the Gulliver Swimming Program has quickly become one of the best and most competitive in the state. Their amazing facilities and great coaches have elevated the girls to the state championship in 2014, and seven of the athletes are ranked within the top 25 in the nation in their respective events.
So had to play the whole season. Rest assured, he would have 40.
Absolutely. And a shot is in the back of the net. It's a goal for Gulliver Trek.
Speaking of,
they make it 2-0. Breaking three is Mona Zarda. Alex moves to his left, shots it home, 3-1. That should clinch it for the Raiders as Mona Zarda has his 10th goal of the season. A breakaway.